Captions make your video inclusive and accessible. It gives your audience the ability to enjoy the videos regardless of the environment they're in, while improving your average watch time. But what are captions, and how are SRT caption files made? We'll go over how to make captions manually, but watch till the end to learn about the fastest and most accurate way to get your captions. Let's dive into the world of captions. Captioning is simply the process of converting the important audio content of a video into text and displaying it on screen at the exact time codes in sync with the video. There are two ways to display captions. Closed captions can be turned on and off as needed by the viewer. Open captions are burned in onto the video and will always display on screen. Both of these display methods can be possible using captions in the SRT file format. But how are SRT files made? SRT files, or subrip subtitle format, is essentially a text file that contains text and timecode data used to show the text on screen. To create a SRT file, start by opening a text editor on your computer and type the captions using the following format. One subtitle is composed of three things: sequence number, beginning and ending timecode for that section stating hours, minutes, seconds, and milliseconds, and the actual text which is displayed on the screen. Keep in mind that every break and punctuation mark is important to display the subtitles properly on the screen. After you've typed in the subtitles using the proper format, it's time to export your text file. Now, locate your file and change its extension from .txt to .srt. Your file can now be added as closed captions along with your video or as an open caption in a burn-in captioning tool. Now you know how to create an SRT file and why they're important for the content you produce. But creating subtitles might be a time-consuming process. Rev lets you focus on creating while we do the captioning for you. To create the subtitles for your video, simply go to rev.com, click Captions, and then Get Started. Upload your media files, go to checkout, sign in or sign up for a free rev.com account, and enter your payment method. After checkout, you'll receive the captions within hours. When the caption file is ready, you can go to the Rev Caption Editor, where you can edit or download your SRT file, as well as many other formats. Get your SRT files at rev.com.